Number one fashion magazine and official magazine of Canada's next top model.
Come on, you're the scientist. There's more than one way to get DNA. When Shay got sick, the doctors rubbed inside of our mouths with a cheek swab.
Yeah, you're not gonna get an aspirin stick.
I could sure as hell try.
Okay, all right, well, the next time she comes in here, you grab a fork or a straw that
you... No more waiting. We're doing this tonight.
How you planning on doing that? You just have a sample of her hair laying around?
No, but I have this. It's a key to Rex's loft. We'll just go in there and get what we need and leave.
Question. What if we get caught?
We won't. I just called over there. The timing is perfect. My shift's over, and no one is home.
No offense, but this combination of foods is disgusting.
It is not.
Pork rinds, raw cookie dough, cheese in a can. Cheese that's spelled with a Z.
What about my rum raisin?
Awesome.
The woman at the register said, oh, your wife must be pregnant.
God forbid.
Anyway, chow down. I'm gonna go to bed.
This early?
I'm beat. And I got an early appointment in the morning with my accountant.
Your problem?
UV is the cutback. Which sucks since I just got it out of the red. Stan, clean me out.
You stay up, we can brainstorm a fix.
Thanks. You do not need to be crunching numbers. You've been through enough. I'm gonna keep my phone off so you can sleep off that food coma. Anything else? Aspirins, anything? Hey.
What I need is you.
Jessica, I know that you're there. You just have to listen to my voice. Follow it back.
She doesn't want to.
Jesse, it's okay. You're safe, honey. It's okay to come out. Please, trust me. Believe me, it will be so much easier once you do. We're just gonna talk, darling. We're just gonna talk. Just you and me. That's all.
No.
It's all right. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right. You're safe, darling. And I'm right here. Mom's right here. And your father is here too. He's downstairs, honey. And Natalie and Brody and your Uncle Bo, we're all here for you. We're here because we love you so much. And I promise you, it's all gonna be all right. Come. Jesse, you're almost there now. You don't have to struggle so hard to make it the rest of the way back. You can put the burden down now. I know it's so hard to carry it. Maybe it's time to rest. It's time to remember.
Remember what? What do you want me to say?
You know, sweetheart. You know in your head what you already feel in your heart.
Good. Hey, Les.
No one answered, and all the lights are on.
You
home.
Skylar, don't worry. We go in, we grab Stacy's toothbrush, we get the hell out. It's 3 steps.
Okay, good.
Go that far. To really think about bringing that baby home with us.
Well, sweetie, you need to think about it. You need to start thinking about it because it's gonna happen. Baby, the family that we've always wanted, we're so close. It's an amazing day.
It is.
Yeah.
It's really not for everybody, though. Jessica is exactly where I was when I lost Tommy. Everything's falling apart for her.
What?
I was just thinking about what you told me about Roxy. Who wasn't always there for you, but by God, Natalie, she sure had your number. Even when you were a little kid, you were so good at taking care of people. You still are. Thank you.
Thank you. Anatomy was so bad. This test is going to be okay.
Oh, honey, I wish I knew that.
I have faith in Vicky. You have to have faith in Jessica.
Do you remember the night that Chloe was born?
Yes.
Tell me the story, sweetheart. Say it out loud.
I can't.
Yes, you can. You can, sweetheart. Just a baby. You only need to say it once.
Once is too much.
I'm going to help you. I'm going to help you. Okay? You went to the cottage. To your special place, yours and Nash's. You wanted to be close to Nash. Because you knew there was something wrong and you needed his help, didn't you?
That was Tess.
No, darling, it was not Tess. It was you. It was you. Tess is a part of you. It was you, Jessica. And you remember. Darling, you have to be strong. You have to tell me.
Oh, God, it hurts. It hurts. It hurts.
Are you in labor? Are you in labor?
God, please, I can't do this alone. Please. What are you doing here?
Who was with you?
You are. No, it was Nikki. She held my hand.